Glaciers are bulk of ice moving under its weight. Glaciers are distinguished majorly under two categories, namely alpine glaciers and ice sheet. Alpine glaciers are glaciers which are formed usually on the mountainous sides, whereas ice sheets are nothing but broad dome-like structures which spread in all the directions. Lakes formed from the melted water of the glaciers are called as glacier lakes. Recently, Uttarakhand was in news where glacier lake outburst flood was reported. Collapse of part of glacier in the Uttarakhand's Nanda Devi mountains, which triggered an avalanche, leading to massive flash flooding along Alaknanda and Dholi Ganga in the Chamoli district of Uttarakhand. The Rishi Ganga power project has reportedly been damaged in the flash flood, leading to massive number of deaths and hype in the missing numbers. Thanks for watching. For more such videos, check the description box, and I will see you back soon with amazing new facts and terminologies.